I was passing on along, and the spirit ministered to me to speak to you.
See, you're already dying already. Look at seven coffee. My brother, you are condemned.
Waiting beyond this one now. Ah, you're not going to mind your business. Waiting beyond
this one. What you are doing? Eh? You are going to hell.
I beg, leave me now, my hair. What's up, my hair?
Give your life to Christ.
No, go your way. I don't want. What's it concern me? Concern your Christ.
My brother, I said, give your life
what
to Christ.
What's happened? I said, no. Come, Osher. You be like, say the word.
This is when I start going to hell. Wait, you are telling me I should go?
What's
it concern me? I've dropped my feet.
Me too, I dropped my own.
Heaven, no, I preach to you.
Come on, too.
Brother, good afternoon.
Why are you here?
You look time standard.
I'm just there now. Just there.
Wow, wonderful. John, by name, and I'm here. The gospel of love. You see, looking at you from far, I saw somebody greater. I saw somebody with potential. I saw somebody with dreams. But I don't know why I'm seeing you here. It's an irony of who you should be. You know, I don't know, but everything around you seems shattered. I can see you right now, my brother. I can see you right now. But oh,
at your mercy,
that's why I
where I want to
this world that will bring life in you. You want to be the life of Christ.
You want to take me as I
am. Wonderful.
And make me
Heavenly Father,
my brother has decided to give his life to you.